Avalanche and Blackhawks are all tied up at 3 in OT, so the next goal wins. And this one's brought to you by DraftKings. Download the number one sportsbook app and use promo code JOMBOY when you do. The goal that does win this game is so pretty and so beautiful, but this play by Taves is pretty nice as well. And the defense by number 95 is good. Just hits the post and misses. So before I go to the really good one, I wanted to just show you a slow-mo version of this play because Taves splits the gap between the defenders right there nicely. But the defenseman on the Rockies, or forward, I have no idea who that is, Brofoski, whatever, he just does a gentle push to his back, which makes Taves lose that puck. It's on the heel of his stick, or he could find it, corral it, but he gets pushed, and that ruins the angle. So number 95, Burakovsky, I don't know his name, just a little push there, ruins that play, which I liked. Good play all around. But now the Avalanche, a.k.a. the Rockies on ice, are going to move the puck really well. They drop it back. They set it up. It's 3-on-3 in OT, so then they're going to weave a little bit. This guy is going to go spin move, and I would have loved if this was a pass. Little outlet pass there, but it's not. He had spin move on the mind, so he spins, and the guy in the Blackhawks gets spun, and then he's going to come all the way down, make him chase him, make him chase him. He leaves him. Now he's number four's guy. Now he passes it. Now we're coming back the other way, and number 77's on him again, on him again. Breaks one-on-one with the goalie. Bam! Such a nice goal. Good little celly, too. Happy about it. Wins the game. But so pretty and so cool, and he sold it so incredibly well that he was going to pass the puck. Goalie, not happy. Like, whatever. That sucked. So watch this. As he's coming, everything he does, his eyes are up as if he's looking for someone to pass to. His legs are spread wide, just kind of gliding. And he's even doing little dilly-dally stick handling, just selling the pass so hard that the defenseman is light on his feet. He's really just putting up a wall, stick, foot, foot, trying to block the pass more so than attack the puck. So as soon as they get close to the pin, you can see now, dude on the Blackhawks is leaning forward, and he's light on his feet, and he's leaning forward, and he's pretty vulnerable to a move, and he just throws the brakes on so quick, and whoops, see you later, one-on-one with the goalie. He's got the back door available if he wants it, and everybody knows that, but it gets covered up, so he goes bam, bam, backhand, way up. That's such a nice goal. That's so pretty. Selling the pass is the best thing that happened there. And bam, up top.
Saw that their guy was kind of overcommitted for me up top and decided to just try and take it to the net. And luckily it worked out. We had a good deception back door. So that was kind of my first option. And then they took that away. So that's kind of all I saw.
Awesome. Go get yourself a Slurpee.
I appreciate it. Awesome. Thank
you. All right. So you guys go get yourself a Slurpee or go get yourself some free money because you can make a bet, DraftKings Sportsbook, and then whatever their promotion is, then you get a lot of free money in bets and you use that responsibly and you just continue to have some fun. You sprinkle it here and there. Most importantly, use promo code JOMBOY when you sign up. DraftKings Sportsbook app, number one sports betting app. Number one goal I've seen this year in the NHL.